This is where I told you I didn't want to be a vampire. I thought it would be fitting, considering.
Because you're a weak human again.
You knew that I never wanted to be a vampire. Even before we took our first steps up that mountain, you just wanted to hear me say it out loud.
Wow, a lot of good that is.
I guess what I'm trying to say is that you knew me better than anyone. You always have. Which is why you already know how impossible it is for me to find the words to say goodbye.
Don't. I can't do this. Not now. Not ever.